greatest privilege of my life, and it's to serve as vice president to the president, who's keeping his word to the American people.
President, what an incredible honor it is to lead the Department of Health and Human Services at this pivotal time under your leadership. I can't thank you enough for the privilege that you've given me.
Hundreds and hundreds of people were just so thrilled hanging out, watching the whole ceremony. I want to thank you for getting this country moving again.
The entire senior staff around you, Mr. President, we thank you for the opportunity and the blessing that you've given us to serve your agenda.
Never has there been a president, with few exceptions, in the case of FDR, he had a major depression to handle, who's passed more legislation, who's done more things than what we've done.
Donald Trump, I am honored and grateful that you have invited me to your
cabinet meeting.
On the day of your
cabinet meeting,
and I hope that the
cabinet meeting
be a masculine
cabinet meeting,
I pledge my ever ending loyalty. Donald
Trump,
I'm going to leave you now because I know you are busy. Thank you.